Sri Raghav Chadha to discuss the withdrawal of red corner notice issued by Interpol in the name of fugitive economic offender Mehul Choksi, who is involved in a fraud of rupees 13,500 crores on account of Indian government's failure to put a strong case before Interpol and inability of government in extraditing Mehul Choksi. Sri, you already have been in, you occupied enough space in social media. You can, this may be a day of silence for you.